Scientific advances rely on the generation of knowledge in different forms, from data to hypothesis to models that predict change in the world. However, knowledge tends to be compartmentalized into different disciplines, which makes advances in different fields difficult to share. As the challenges faced by humanity become more urgent and complex, the need to link knowledge across borders becomes essential. Therefore, knowledge must follow the FAIR principles: be findable, accessible, interoperable, and reusable. While the internet has made the first two goals reachable, compartmentalization across disciplines is still preventing the last two from being realized. That's why the Basque Center for Climate Change has developed k.LAB, the Knowledge Laboratory, a web-accessible software that uses the meaning of information, its semantics, to integrate knowledge through artificial intelligence. In this collaborative effort, researchers can contribute knowledge from their discipline and seamlessly connect it to the knowledge generated by others through the use of shared semantics. The result is a powerful tool where the user can enter their queries and k.LAB is able to select the most appropriate knowledge available, building, for the first time, new knowledge from the integration of the existing one. Now, through its flagship project, ARIES, BC3 has applied this approach to understanding ecosystem services, the set of benefits humans obtain from nature, through a knowledge base that includes models of clean drinking water, crop pollination and outdoor recreation, among others. To address one of the most complex problems in science today, the ARIES project interconnects data and models across ecological, social, and economic domains, providing answers to questions such as, how can we promote the conservation of pollinator habitats within agricultural landscapes while maximizing the productivity of crops? Or more generally, how can we make our societies more sustainable? All over the world, k.LAB is helping researchers answer questions like these through the power of integration. k.LAB, a modeling environment for knowledge integration.